Also new this morning, one man was arrested after an incident in Madison last night. The Madison chief of police says it happened just after 8 p.m. in the central part of the city. He says a person was threatening someone with a gun. Madison police and Lake County Sheriff's Office arrived on scene and secured the neighborhood. Authorities were able to contact the suspect but learned that he had left home. He was later found in Brookings and arrested. The investigation into the incident is ongoing.